Hello everybody, this is Xenotatic 2543, welcome you back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And in this part, we're gonna head down and try to do this shrine. To do is stand here and wait for several minutes. Gotta love waiting. Oh, I actually have, like, a good number of arrows now, that's right. Oh, gosh. Oh, I still have 8 spirit orbs I need to trade in. I could use some more health, I suppose. Especially since I believe this one is actually going to be difficult. It's not a... The shrine that we're going to reveal is a modest test of strength one, not a major one, but still. Modest ones are not easy for me. Gosh, I wish there was a more interesting way of passing the time. I really ought to start cutting things out. I don't know, it's the whole experience though of just I like this. I like slowly panning the camera. You will get down to that shrine eventually, and to that town. I swear. I'll get there at some point. Sorry, I'm like very tired. Gotta love school. Ooh. That's good. It'll definitely help with what's happening now, what's going to happen next. Once we're done with opening the shrine up. Which actually should happen fairly soon. Oh gosh. Lots of waiting. The sun is about to pass behind the town. And you just, when the sun's behind the tower, you shoot an arrow into the sun. And this will summon a shrine. Yay! Let's tackle this one. I'm ready to handle a modest stress to strength, I think. I have Mipha's Grace recharged. I still have one thing left in Daruk's protection too, which will help. And I still have a good number of hearts. I'm gonna quickly re-equip though to get more defense. Yep. This is a modest test of strength. Let's equip better defense. Why are these my strongest pants? I don't know. Do some more farming for materials for upgrades. Oh, he's doing this thing. Would I like to do this with like a normal sword kind of thing? Ha. That one actually wasn't that bad. treasure. Don't really care. I don't need a frost blade. Well, we beat that shrine. I'm tempted to go back to here and try this one out again. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go back and try to get the deer one more time. Cause I do wanna get that shrine out of the way. Just cause that is going to be very annoying if I have to like go back to that much later. We should really just get it done. So I don't have to deal with it later. Because I have to deal with it at some point. Eventide, I'm doing as many other shrines as possible and Divine Beasts so I can have the Divine Beast abilities on the shrines while I'm there. Because with Eventide, doing things, you can actually do things that'll help you. Even if armor upgrades won't. Oh, I have barbarian armor. I have this full barbarian set. Nice. Let's see if I can do this. Thank you, Rain. Rain makes you more stealthy. Are you kidding? I only got caught because the one doe just walked into me. Sorry, this is a very obvious Gorok seed. Are you kidding me? Don't make them scared. Oh, he stopped over there. Okay. I figured we would do this now since it was a short video earlier anyway. Okay, let's just tiptoe over there. Get behind him. Then get on him. Then be calm. Then calm him, then right away. It's the strategy. This might actually work. Oh my gosh, I did it. I got a deer. He's very slow. That's okay though. I guess we're doing two shrines. Listen, dear, I don't want to kill you. I just want to ride on you and take you over to this platform. I see the key steer. Trust me, I don't want to go near it any more than you do. This is kind of fun. Yeah. And we finally got this shrine, which I skipped way earlier. So this probably won't be a difficult shrine if it's a puzzle shrine. If it's a puzzle at all, it's not gonna be hard. Bye, dear. Yay! We're gonna do it this episode just cause... I don't know. Okay, we're up for a puzzle. This probably won't be too hard because we were expected to do this back in, like, when we first got to this area. That is a good Thunderblade. Okay, this is gonna be tedious. Okay, so I can use the treasure chest to open the door. Why was that so difficult? Anyway, two more shrines complete. Yay, another spirit orb. There's so many of those now. We have like 10 of those built up now, and we have like max stamina and 12 hearts. Not 12, sorry. I think it's 17 hearts that we have right now. Yeah. And I think that's gonna do it for this part. Next time, we're gonna go probably back to Gerudo and do some more stuff, probably up in these highlands. I think. I don't know. Well, we'll find out next time. See you then.